Like a woman who has the privilege of changing her mind, the War Office too has a mind of its own. ATS now become WRACs and wear bottle green instead of khaki. Complete with ceremonial sash, the fashionable new walking out dress designed by leading dressmakers for the Women's Royal Army Corps and the Queen Alexandra nurses comes off the secret list and up for inspection on Horseguards Parade. Gone is the familiar khaki as Mr. Shinwell's army girls lead the Whitehall Fashion Parade.